But I wake up in the morning, I connect with myself, and I walk the whole day in a state of meditation. In the night before I go to bed, I recalibrate myself, and I'm going to bed in the world of dreams, being in a state of meditation. So it's not split, it's one, it's a, like a lifestyle. Spirituality is a lifestyle. You don't split it.